Alright, so I'm finna build the Aston Martin up today, and the Firebird will probably be the next episode, so let's get into it. I gotta go to the garage, not garage, I gotta go to the race dealership to get the Aston Martin. I already got the Firebird, so let's go. And this is my Lightning McQueen. Oh. Oh well. Gosh, dang. Hold up, hold up. All right, that's way better. What I gotta do this? I wanna do this. Oh my gosh, my Lightning McQueen. It's terrible. Alright, oh snap. Alright, that's better. What? That's better. Okay, so let's go. Whoa, yo, here you go. God dang it. Oh my gosh, why do I keep running into these? Okay. And yes, guys, if y'all haven't watched this, y'all know the race dealership is pretty far from the city. Well, if y'all don't play Need for
I'd
Speed.
I love to drift up these canyon roads.
Oh. Yep. I'm tripping now. My Lightning McQueen ain't so lightning right now. Oh, already beat it. Oh snap. I got 30. I got 16. I beat the leader. Cool. The feeder's customization. Oh snap. Guys, my bad. I was trying to read it. Okay. So. I made it. And where's the Aston Martin at? See, guys, I already bought it. But. I hadn't bought this yet. 121 and 149. Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay. So where's my garage? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is too slow. Wait, why did I do that? I gotta upgrade this joint. Okay. $131, are you kidding me? Okay, guys. Looks like I have to do something real quick. Let me see. Sorry, guys, for the delay. I did not know. Oh my gosh. James Bond, baby. Oh yeah, guys. Yeah. Y'all tell me on which one I should race in this, on the next episode. My Camaro or my Lamborghini? Oh no. I kind of want to see how this is going to go. I'm not even lying.
I got this.
Not so well. I meant to change cars. See? Just so it could be competition. I want to race it in my Camaro. Oh yeah, you're finna get burnt, big fella. You are finna get burnt. I love this Camaro, guys.
Go time!
That's not even competition. I wonder how it would be if I raced him in my Lambo. Oh. Whew. That was close. And guys, I'm sorry for the Assassin's Creed delay. I hadn't been posting on Assassin's Creed. That might be my next episode. So. Oh. Whew. I got lucky there. You're telling me this is 10 miles?
Clean corners and you've got this.
I got this anyways. This is so easy. Where is he? Where is he even at? Oh my goodness. I swear it seemed harder when I had first got this. And I was in my, I had the old Lambo, the Diablo. It seemed harder to race him.
Got this.
Ooh. There. Okay.
Focus.
Guys, this was an easy race. I could have probably beat him with my BMW, and I didn't even upgrade that yet, my evolution. Guys, I can't wait to do my Pontiac. That's gonna be a good one. I shouldn't have did that.
Hold yourself together, Ty.
Wait, where is he? He's right there. I don't care about a freaking checkpoint. Did it? Oh my gosh, he's still right there. Alright, I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna try to hit 200. Nah, I can't hit 200. Ooh.
I really wrecked this ride, but it was worth it.
There it is. Okay. Equip. Wait, hold up. It doesn't even look direct. Oh, yes, it does. Time to switch up the rides. Time to switch it Okay, I really don't remember, like, at the beginning, my car is being this slow, honestly. Because when I got my first car, I thought it was fast, to be honest. And that was the Buick. I thought that jump was fast. And guys, I'm going to do a derelict edition, too, where I'm going to get all the derelicts and upgrade them and just keep racing them until I beat the game. So y'all wait on that. Oh my goodness, this is slow. 117, 121. Oh yeah, it had a little kick to it. 122. Oh my gosh, turn, man. Alright. Whew. It would have been 213. Instead, it's 192. How much is it? I don't mind it. Okay, you didn't hear. just get something a little bit better. Yeah. I have to choose that equip. And guys, we're going to be going for speed. That's what I'm trying to go for on this. Just speed. We're hitting the jackpot, aren't we? Yeah, we are hitting the jackpot on this. Ooh. Equip. So this goes to a 1. I'm gonna add a little something else to it. That gives me 3 extra speed. Extra speed. Oh my gosh. Yo, what the flip? His car is way faster. James Bond on the rescue. To the rescue, I'm tripping. James Bond to the rescue. Woo! This car is so fast. Whoa. And I love the handling on this. This car is so flipping good. Oh my gosh. Okay guys, I'm making a part 2 to customize this. So this is gonna have to be the end of the video. So, bye.